Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. And just like last time, I'm gonna be focusing on Joey. I just want to get him done. So I'm gonna focus today's episode solely on Joey. This time, Joey. My goal is to beat you, Joey. I'm gonna do that. You are my obstacle that I must surpass above all else. Thank you. There it is. Just the card I was waiting for. Blah blah blah. Oh look, more useless cards. Hi Kaiba. Look, Kaiba. I'll duel you again, Kaiba, I swear it. I just want to deal with Joey right now. In fact, I just have to beat Joey like two more times before I can safely say I'm done with him. Not just those three face down, so I dealt with you this way. Alright, Joey. Yeah. It's time to end this little challenge half with you. We're settling things right here, right now. Panther Warrior in defense mode. Honestly, he probably thinks I have something to destroy it in attack mode, but I would have loved it in attack mode just as a means of protection. Alright! I never have to duel Joey again! I've got 5 wins over him! Alright, I have completed my personal challenge of ending my rivalry with Joey. Now I have 5 victories over him, I don't really need to duel him ever again. So Shizu, let's get our 5th victory over you. Right. Venomous Dark Witch. Attack mode. Kind of gets rid of the use of that, which isn't a fate when you have this guard. Thank you. That's my cue. Not like it matters, but I thought I'd show that off. I'm actually...
Nope.
I'm gonna destroy his plans when I destroyed his Yumi. I guess that I'll end this video here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.